out on the porch.
Let's have a mid-city fiesta with your West LA connection. Hop inside the vehicle, start crossing intersections. We learning life's lessons while we blaze the cerebral lessons. A man but still a child and I have so many questions. Struggle all my life to evade the misconceptions. Then find a place to live between the negatives and positives. While trying to make money, slinging synonyms and homonyms. I went to Pop's house so I could visit moms and them. Cut to the mall, copped a brand new pair of Timberlands. Then dip down a one-way, time to scoop up Double K. And chill with my people on this bright and sunny day. My nigga spliff was sipping. I'm slapping hands with guests, locate a shady spot so we can circulate the stress. Mary Jane invades my brain, now I can't complain. I'm saying, what else is there to do besides relax? Let the problems in your mind become ancient artifacts. Perhaps these raps can help you alleviate the things that's got you tripping. And watch me demonstrate. First you ignore the nonsense and clear your conscience. Let your pen touch the paper, write verbs and consonants. As the words become a sentence, you start to feel indifferent. The stress is out your mind, you feel like the weight was lifted. Terrific, I'm glad we had this time to discuss. I'm outro, call me if you wanna blaze one up. When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body and mind.
To kick back, relax one time and you will find.
I try to keep it stress free, take every day at a time. Make sure the family's in place and let the music unwind. I got plans to take charge like major outlets. I ride around the country chilling in my LA Express. On every street corner, the importance of having fun. Empty bottles, spilled tobacco, don't nobody carry guns. We keep our minds on fun and let the drums do the banging. On any given day like Mr. Cooper, yo, we hanging. Under the blue sky to stay laced and small. Pull through your quarter inch cables with all the sound that we brought. Can't get enough, so brother pass another cold one. Feel like a dad at a ball game, lamping with his son. Chuck D, y'all word up, we bugging overtime. From the light to the lime, original star time. It's the double Chris one, and Camel brought the ammo. So we can shoot game like thugs on your sport channel. Take off the do-rag, replace it with a thinking cap. If you didn't know, tell the bro he should have known that. We here for one thing, and that's to remain. What's the name? Nigga.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes my pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
To kick back, relax one time, and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes my pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
Kick back, relax one time, and you will find. Yo, L.A., hit me one time, make it funky. Double down on my underground sound. I'm feeling lucky for this jackpot. I jackspot to fill in my crates. We laid back, chilling and feeling the music relates. We on the to the two, hanging with my crew. Bullshitting while we sitting down, drinking on some brew. Until the afternoon turns to the moonlight. Funky tracks, nickel sacks, freestyling all night. Doing it right, knowing what time music make it better. My crew banging through blocks like shots with my Beretta. Snub nose to the hoes with problems, I suppose. Honey, you gotta understand your man's got flows. And I'm leaving you, so by the time I get to Phoenix, underground heads will fiend this musical genius. Transglobal by the books, like Barnes with noble hooks. Armed with overlooked, talented guests, so God bless crooks to steal loops and keep this shit alive. Something for your troops to sit around and bye-bye. From Camel, Double and Thess, to ease stress, we brought the hip-hop, so have fun and God bless.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
I let the music take over my soul, body, and mind.
Kick back, relax one time, and you will find.
When the stress burns my brain just like acid raindrops, Mary Jane is the only thing that makes the pain stop.
Just let the music take over your soul, body, and mind.
And kick back, relax one time, and you will find.
Pop collars to this, wear ice to this, drink Chris to this. Yo, is it something we miss? Pop collars to this, wear ice to this, drink Chris to this. Is it something we miss? Yeah, like my two-way, throw bows and do the shoulder shake. We throwing bows up in here, do the shoulder shake. Oh shit, my two-way, oops, my shoulder shake. Oops, up, I'm throwing bows.
Overtime.
There was music and joy and marijuana. It was flown up fresh this morning from the border.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Attention all units. We have a possible kidnapping. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices.
Friends, there's a fine line between being a conspiracy theorist and seeing a clear pattern. I walk that line, and I am confident in perceiving a common thread among these attacks on Oscorp.
Not that impressive in person, is he?
You're going down!
I realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
All units, a break-in was just reported. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Those guys are already breaking. I better stop the entry.
Spider-Man! What the hell?
Wow, you all forgot your keys?
Take this!
How's that feel?
Going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district.
There's no way to really spot
it,
right?
This'd be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Time stamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference. Looks like a rooftop lounge. Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park. Looks like the spot over there. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them. I better end this fast. That's the last of them.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
I'm
Our next caller reports a problem I saw coming a mile away. Go ahead, ma'am.
Well, I was coming out of the bathtub last night when I glanced out my window, and what do I see?
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. Meow. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Spider-Man, so my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Philip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks.
Watch.
I bet you guys get great reception up here.
Lisa, she's down! I outrun her!
Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Booyah! MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me.
Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority.
Yeah!
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
All right.
Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something. Bingo.
This looks like everything she stole.
Financial data on the Maggia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? Wine from a Maggia vineyard. What's this?
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
This couldn't all have just been a game, could it?
Spider-Man, the Black Cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one even saw her sneak in.
She knew I'd find the cats and report them to you. She played me, again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.
You night owls may have seen lights flickering out at the Raft Supermax prison last night. Sadly, it was not because one of their inmates got the chair. No. Apparently, someone there hit on an idea I actually think has merit, which is making that recidivist criminal Electro pay for his room and board by powering the prison himself, saving taxpayers' money. Not surprisingly, though, it turns out he hates actual work as much as he loves robbing and murdering. So they had to go back to the city's grid, which I'd imagine is why I still can't run my microwave and toaster at the same time without blowing a fuse.
Local units, need a response to a robbery. Suspects are armed. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
What are you doing here?
Whoa! We got a fighter!
You just made your last mistake, punk. What the?
Does it seriously take this many guys to rob a teenager?
You hurt?
You're Spider-Man. You're the amazing Spider-Man. You're the spectacular Spider-Man.
And a few other choice adjectives Jameson uses. Look, that was really brave. But next time, leave the fighting to the pros. Okay?
Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size. I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time, but when I do it, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought Rhino on the Brooklyn Bridge? That was so awesome.
Perfect example. If the other guy's bigger, you gotta be quicker. Okay?
Okay, but that's easy for you to say. Sorry, I just can't do what you do.
All right, put him up.
Seriously?
Yeah, come on. First thing. Don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow, breathe deep, relax. Hip square to your opponent. Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening. Boom.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Only this time, just let me have it. Right on the jock. Okay? I can.
Oh, shh. Sorry.
No, no. No. It's all good. You keep that up and, you'll be fine. All right. Lesson's over. Gotta go.
Hey, thanks. You know.
Anytime.
Just punch Spider-Man.
If I have money, I'd clean that up.
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles, what's up?
Bro, you're not gonna believe this. I just met Spider-Man.
What? That's crazy. Hey, did you show him our hacking app?
Oh, man. I totally forgot.
Oh, you suck. He totally would have bought it off you, and then we'd be, like, famous.
Yeah, I'll show him next time. I gotta go. I promised my mom I wouldn't be late.
Cool. Later.
Fish right here.
Everyone have their IDs out and ready for inspection.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's gonna take forever.
That drone wasn't watching. I could jump the fence.
Wow, that was too easy. I can't believe Sable systems are unsecured. Maybe I'll send an anonymous tip.
Okay, hacking app. Don't fail me now.
Under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right. Okay, stay calm. I gotta distract him.
See anything? Damn, there's a lot of broken glass back here.
It's a New York alleyway. What'd you expect?
I thought they'd be cleaner.
Ignore me. I'm invisible. Okay, I'm in the clear. Phew, that was intense. Oh, hey, Mom.
Hi, honey. Did you make it to the feast shelter okay?
Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter, you know.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guy said everyone grieves in their own way. This is mine.
Okay. Sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean I don't love you.
Oh, honey. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
You know what? Just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Punch.
Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
All right, so, what can I do to help?
Why don't you start just by, getting comfortable with the place. Meet a few people. You know what? Everybody loves coffee.
Coffee? All right.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hodges. He doesn't bite. Much.
You sure? Coffee?
Thanks.
Need help?
Not unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle. You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic. It fits. Good one, kid.
Piece of junk. Hell. Damn hunk of junk.
You mind if I take a look?
Huh?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these when
they're... What? No, you just gotta smack it. Couple times. Get it. Go!
Or... could be a loose coax cable.
All right. Be my guest, huh, Mr. Smarty Pants? Hey, please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid. I'm empty here.
Rio and son Miles, as well as brother Aaron. In addition to the
hero, man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, kid, I'm sorry about your dad.
Come on, Miles. Let's see if Ant-Man needs a hand in the kitchen. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but, brought some help for you.
Hi, Miles. Nice to see you. Well, grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that back there.
Of course.
Almost noon. Sable should be moving Dr. Michaels. Better get to the Bowery and locate him.
I'm afraid our computers are a bit outdated.
Oh, that's cool. I might be able to improve their performance for you.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, well, what you gonna do? Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. Just in case.
This is the Bowery, but where's Dr. Michaels?
Dr. Michaels, is that the Devil's Breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Code 381. Package is on the move.
This way, Dr. Michaels. What the hell is that? Hostiles! Secure the package! Get him out of here!
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do.
Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever. Need to clear the guys in the trucks before I go after Lee.
Over here!
What the? Can we make this quick? I got a date with your boss!
He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners!
Sorry! Lee, hand it over!
To be honest, I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness. I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame so many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking away like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be excised with no trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his mask of lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other, you will join me!
Uh-oh.
All the souls you've lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save.
Martin, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborn. You have so much strength. I can give you the will. Their bodies filled the gutters, and you did nothing!
I can't see everyone!
What's one life? A simple trade. One life for a city of souls. While he sits in his ivory tower?
This isn't real.
Show me your true strength. Kneel before me. I will pull your mask off and expose you. The shadows are sworn to me, and I will give them strength.
I have to destroy the mask!
What?
I won't abandon you in the darkness, Martin!
You can't!
You can come back to the light!
No!
You okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
Gone.
The Discoia. So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop!
We need to brief Mr. Osborn now. I'll go with her.
Thank you. I'll remember this.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider.
Hey, Pete. This station's one of my pet projects. I always thought the cellular network was vulnerable to terrorist attacks, so I set this up to monitor it. Can you do me a favor? Look for anything suspicious?
Uh-oh. It's not terrorists, but there's a glitch in the system that's causing interference. And if I don't fix it, it'll bring the whole network down. Right now, it's only affecting the most sensitive equipment, like mine. I need to stay outside the areas of interference while I fix the cell towers. There. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down. The size of the problem area fluctuates. One down. Then I'll need to fix three more to solve the problem. Bet I can use those helicopters to swing. So much depends on cellular networks now. Felt like my eardrums... Got it. The job's only halfway done. Oh man, I wish there was a way to fix this for everyone except people who... use their phones in movie theaters. The problem's getting worse. I'm running out of time. Okay, let's not do that again. Got that one fixed. Bought me some time, but I can't slow down. Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze.
Whoa.
can't waste a second. You need to be a tight squeeze. Getting to be a tight squeeze. Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze. Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze. Now New Yorkers can share their domestic disputes on the subway again. And emergency services are safe, which is, you know, also important. If the network had crashed, it would have cost Oscorp a bundle to fix their comms. They'll want to keep this station up and running. Harry's project should be safe. Sorry about that. Where were we?
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed on one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Koreatown?
APC Oscar under fire. It's the demons.
Yuri, I've been meaning to ask. How does Sable's team feel about our special relationship?
Oh, they love it.
That bad, huh?
Let's just say if they ever found out how much info I feed you, a cell in Rikers would be the least of my problems.
I don't want to put you at risk. If it's easier to cut off communication...
Hell with that. The city needs us working together, now more than ever. Screw Sable. It's business as usual.
That's why you're the best, Yuri. Nothing shakes you.
Damn right.
Enough!
city's turning into a war zone.
Sorry, guys. Kinda gotta see something, do something code. While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. Just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. weak signal. Not this way. Losing it. Weak signal. Not this way. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive?
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Call for backup! Shut up!
Oh boy, gang's all here.
Get it off me!
Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal, definitely dangerous.
Officers are under fire. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Shoot them in! Yeah, hi, Pa! Paco, you're in!
Officers, pull your wounded back! I'll handle this!
Doc left work.
Parker, I wanted to thank you. Your work on the neural interface has been invaluable. I wish you could see what that means right now. but it's beginning to dawn on me just how powerful and insidious the forces arrayed against true visionaries are. I promise you, though, it won't be long. Success will come, whatever it takes.
Powerful and insidious forces? I don't like the sound of that. Need to check on Doc when I get a chance.
Keep fighting.
Demons are stepping up their game. These guys are worse than Fisk ever was.
There are easier ways to make money, guys. Less socially destructive, too.
Gearing up for something big. He's corrupted. Gotta go easy on him.
You're a match, Spider-Man.
Douglas, this is Sable Control. Boss wants an update on your status.
Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the demon.
So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in.
Let's dive right in. Let's do that, yeah.
MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Nap time.
Come on.
Oh no! Stockbrokers! Oh, phew! Just noticed the masks! Yay, new guys! I'm sure you'll do way better than these guys just like you who I wiped the floor with!
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. In your masks. Big problem for me.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Nope. Certainly didn't get carried away at all, nope.
I've got a lot of people asking me what they can do now that they've woken up to the danger we're facing. I wish there were an easy answer. Obviously, we have to be aware of the danger posed by the criminal element, but we also need to hold to account those whose job it is to protect us. The police, these Sable agents who work for the mayor, work for us. And we must not tolerate anyone who contributes to the lawlessness sweeping Manhattan. And yes, that very much includes Spider-Man.
Okay.
Oh, Spider-Man, you're a prince. I just found Vanessa in the loft.
I love these names. Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Cancer, you know.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life's for living, not moping. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself of that every now and again. Keep looking, will you? Finding the rest of these birds would really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Local units, we've got reports of a mugging. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
That's a holdup.
Guys, let's...
Oh. Oh.
Oh, no. Spider-Man!
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Thank you. Nice to know someone's still looking out for us.
All units. Officers are pursuing a box truck believed to be carrying a bomb. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
How'd I lose those guys?
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
Traffic control point Charlie taking fire from demons.
Damn. Devil's breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
And yeah, I would, but save it here. I do save. and quit. I'm going to leave that there for now because I'm had enough. I have had enough. Leave it there for the time being. I'll be back on it tomorrow. I should have a bit of I'll be back tomorrow with some more Survivor. Some more of this and a bit of F1 as well. A little bit of F1 as the Miami Grand Prix starts tomorrow, so we'll be getting into a bit.